to talk about life in Sumer. Take it away, Giselle.
Thank you, Denise. Here we have our fellow Sumerian, Kristen, who came all the way from Sumer, Mesopotamia. Okay, we're just going to ask a few questions and you'll be on your way. First question, what kind of village is Sumer?
Sumer is a city-state. A city-state is a city that is surrounded by nearby farmlands.
Next question, what are houses built out of?
Since Sumer had no source of wood, houses were made out of mud and reeds.
What is an example of an agricultural technique in Sumer?
Sumer is a part of Mesopotamia. Mesopotamia is the land between two rivers. Since we have a water source, us Sumerians have built canals to irrigate crops.
What type of clothes do you wear in Sumer?
Men wear loincloths or wraparound skirts. Women wear shawls, skirts, and sewn outfits.
Okay, we're almost done. Two more questions left. What jobs do Sumerians have?
Sumer has many specialized workers. We have farmers and artisans. Example of artisans are potters and weavers.
Last question. Who is the highest role in Sumer?
Priests have many responsibilities. Priests are in charge of making everyone behave in a way so that the gods and goddesses we worship would be happy. Priests were also in charge of schools and are considered doctors.
Thank you for visiting us. It was a pleasure to meet you, Kristen.
My pleasure.
Back to you, Denise.
And there you have it, kids. My name is Denise Hizan. See you next time on Leo ES News. Hi.
Kristen came all the way from Sumer, Mesopotamia, just so that we can interview here. Hey, here we go.
Sumer is a city-state. A city-state is...
a city!
Oh my god!
Yeah.
Next question. What are houses built of?
Since Sumer.
Next question. What are houses built of?
Since Sumer had no source of wood, houses were made of
Okay, we're almost done. Two more questions left. What jobs did Sumerians have?
Sumer has many
Okay, well, we did that. There you have it, B2 students.
Hi, Ms. Kasuga.